I recently got a comment from Mount Swell Van Life. Check out his channel. He does great van life videos right here in Japan. Have you heard of Earth Hopper's Pass? I just found out, and it looks like an amazing pass for road tripping. Check it out. Could be a good one for your videos. I agree. It's time we take a deeper look at the Earth Hopper Pass. What is it?
We are going to learn about Earth Hopper. The first thing we encounter is their website. Earth Hopper. Let's become an Earth Hopper. And that is about all the Japanese that I can read. Looks like there is no English version of this website. It's all in Japanese. Google has our back, and I love the Google Translate feature here on Chrome. Boom! Earth Hopper is a new mechanism that allows you to enjoy Earth sports like traveling. We are developing services for people who play with the Earth, like hopping, centering on the All Season Pass, which is a set of ski resort lift tickets plus green season facility use tickets. Well, that was quite a mouthful. Snow bike wave. Snowboarders can start surfing, just like climbing mountains in various earth sports. Let's go to a ski resort that we use to enjoy in a different season. If you cross the season, you can meet a play you didn't know and a new you. If you cross the field, you can meet the area you visit for the first time and the people who live there. Become an Earth Hopper and hop the Earth and feel your evolution. I love it. I'm getting into it. This is good. Earth Hopper is a flat rate pass service for people who play with the Earth. That includes a ticket for using facilities such as a ski resort and a discount coupon. Let's travel through Earth sports and challenge new play. What do you do with a ticket in front of nature in the best conditions that can only be found at this moment? What a waste of time to think. That's an interesting sentence. Let's say that again. What a waste of time to think! The path of play is always in your hands. Let's enjoy hopping life more lightly. There's definitely something lost in translation. There is a movement to create more green season activities and outdoor things and campsites and mountain biking courses and all this stuff to really reinvigorate the mountain areas and the ski resorts. And you know, they've got the infrastructure, they have buildings and toilets and lifts and all this parking and all this stuff. They just need to figure out a way to use it and then get the people to come. So that is one thing. The other thing is a lot of people in Japan, due to the fact that it's kind of a long, narrow country, many Japanese people travel around Japan and want to experience other places outside of their local zones. And to have a lift pass or a package of lift passes that allows you to go to different places and experience these zones is a great idea. Number one, unlimited access to over 35 ski resorts in Japan, two times each. 35 ski resorts that you can choose from, and you're getting like 2 day passes. You can go there twice. Number two, can be used twice each on mountain bike trails and water activity facilities. Number three, benefits such as 10% off coupons for campsites, discount ski lift tickets. If you have an Earth Hopper, choose from 3 plans to suit your lifestyle. Which plan is right for you? We want people to discover new ski resorts and play fields and know the joy of hopping. No matter which no matter which plan you choose, you can play up to 2 times at one facility. This Google Translate is kind of fun, actually. Hopping spots are expanding all over Japan. Earth Hopper started from 30 ski resorts, more than 35 ski resorts, and more than 20 green season facilities are now hopping spots. As the creator of the Kardanchi series, which was kind of the precursor to the van life movement that has, you know, swept the Western world, traveling around Japan in a car or a van or a camping car, extremely fun. It is a wonderful country to travel around in a car. You have hot springs everywhere you go. There's all kinds of these great free parking lots with shopping. There's convenience stores everywhere. It is, you know, safe, beautiful, incredible country to travel around. So this is a great idea. You've got these, you know, predestined spots, 35 ski resorts that you can choose from. Look at the map. They're all over. And you can set up your route and kind of cruise around. Even if you only come in the winter, maybe you have a couple weeks. Let's use this Earth Hopper Pass and cruise around and see some new spots. Let's see where we can go with this pass. Kamui Ski Links, Central Hokkaido. Sapporo Banke Resort, Sapporo International Ski Resort. Memuro Shin Arashiyama Sky Park. Kiroro Snow World, Powder Haven. Niseko Annupuri International Ski Resort. Bingo. Niseko Moiwa Ski Resort. No brainer. Niseko Koropok Kuru Bike Park, Aomori Spring Ski Resort, Appi Kogen, amazing, check out the Nishimori, all time, Hachimantai Resort Panorama Ski Resort, Shimokura Ski Resort. Do you think they could have made the name any longer? Summer Oil Plateau Ski Resort, what a name. Miyagizao Eboshi Resort, Miyagizao is incredible, they got the snow monsters. Tazawako Ski Resort, one of my all time favorites, I miss Tazawako, I want to go back, I love it there, I love it, Tazawako. It's amazing. Asahi Shinzenkan Snow Park. Never heard of it. Gotta go. Yudono-san Ski Resort. I've heard good things about that place. Marunuma Kogen Ski Resort. I've heard good things about that place. White World Oze Iwakura. Oguna Hotaka Ski Resort. Kawaba Ski Resort. Palkal Tsumagoi Resort. Muika Snow Resort. Ninoxu Snow Park. Cupid Valley. We're going. You gotta go just to get a photo in front of the sign. Maiko Snow Resort. Yuzawa Nakazato Snow Resort. Kandatsu Snow Resort. Lotte. Arai. Arai. They were closed for many years. Went out of business. They were bought out by Lotte, the massive Korean company. They've been open for the last 2 years. I gotta go. It's massive. Mega, mega mountain. Incredible. Skiing and snowboarding. Akakura Tourist Resort Ski Area. Oh, I miss Akakura. An incredible place. Madarao Kogen Ski Resort. Duo Ski Park. Tsugaike Mountain Resort. My buddy Ken Shibuya lives there. Huge mountain. Kurohima Kogen Snow Resort. Snow Park. Sky Valley Ski Resort. Chikusa Kogen Ski Resort. Hachikogen Ski Resort. Hachikita Kogen Ski Resort. Never heard of them. Gotta go. Kuma Ski Land. Head Sports Station Hakuba Hapo One Ski Resort. Man, they just, I think these ski resorts keep getting bought out and they just keep adding words to the name of the resort, which is a little ridiculous. Would you say that to your friend? Hey, I'm thinking of going to Head Sports Station Hakuba Hapo One Ski Resort this weekend. You want to come with me? We're almost there, folks. A community where you can meet fellow hoppers. It's also attractive to spread the fun of hopping. Invite them to play in chat or try to imitate how to play the professional Power Earth Hopper. Okay, there's some kind of a community aspect within the app. I see we have an Earth Hopper blog, and then there's some kind of a friend referral program. Well, that's kind of cool. Aiming to increase the population of skiers and snowboarders and popularize Earth sports, we are creating an ecosystem to increase the number of Earth Hoppers as a lifestyle. Triggered by Earth Hopper. Many new customers were sent and user migration was realized. We share visitor data and analysis results with affiliated facilities and support their use in data marketing. People are moving around, and shit is happening. Number of facilities visited by each person on average is 8 places. Total number of customers sent each season, 50,000 people. My recommendation, I think for the price, it's worth it. You're getting a bargain. If you're in a situation where you can travel around Japan, do a little earth hopping. 3 plans using different usage limits. You can choose according to your lifestyle. Maximum number of uses, unlimited. Challenge yourself to any environment without limiting yourself. 60,000 yen. Used to be $600. Now, with today's exchange rate from the US dollar, that's only $400. For the standard pass, up to 16 uses, 38.8. Earth Hopper Lite is on special sale. 5% off until November the 20th. Another bargain, it's even a little bit cheaper, 26,410 yen. This might actually be something that you would really consider if you're coming on a trip, even just to Hokkaido. Let's do the calculation. That's only $176. Just here in Hokkaido, Kamui Ski Links, Sapporo Banke, Sapporo International, Hiroro, Niseko Annupuri, Niseko Moiwa. There's 6 ski resorts in Hokkaido that you can go to with this pass. I think you're getting a real bargain there. For those of you residing in Japan, you would probably want to buy this next year when they start a new one. Since it's on a yearly system, after May the 7th, you buy it, you use it in the green season, and then you use it in the winter, and you're like, yes, I really got my money's worth. Here we can see the resorts and places in Hokkaido cruising down. Oh, just imagine this. You're traveling all through the Tohoku region, through Aomori over here, Morioka, Iwate, Akita. Beautiful zones, amazing mountains, incredible food. We pass through Niigata, we hit Arai, then we get into the Nagano and the Hakuba area. We got Tsugaike, Madarao, all these great spots. We're on a roll here, filling up the car with gasoline. We're cruising. Oh, this is like beyond Kyoto, way out Western Japan. Probably not going to be powder, but what an experience. Look at the groomer. That looks great. Wide open, no trees. If you do want to get this, you're going to need to come to their purchase page. Here, if we're translating it into English, as you can see, I click on the unlimited. Let's just try this out, see how it goes. Okay, here we are. It does translate it again, so I can see that it's in my cart. Edit to cart, go to cart. Let's just see how difficult this is. Go to cart. Okay, here it is in the cart. It translates it again, and then you can go to the order procedure. I am not going to do this right now because,
And that, my friends, was a closer look at the Earth Hopper Pass. I hope you enjoyed that. Thanks to Mount Swell Van Life for the tip. If you have any other ideas, things you're interested in, you want to know about Japan, skiing and snowboarding resorts, etc., I will try to research and give you the most important information to make your snow life even better. So let's keep on hopping, Earth Hoppers.